Alrighty. Welcome back to Gears 5.
Okay, let's get up there.
Okay, so what kind of launching these satellites is it?
It's right that the hammer's dangerous. Believe me, that's how.
Not launching these satellites is dangerous. Believe me, a world on fire is better than a world we want. We get this thing back to the hangar. We worry about the rest.
Yeah, we're still launching rockets.
Let's try this.
Guys, I'm Ridley.
God damn it. Opening that door must have triggered some automated sequence.
So we babysit it on foot then.
Oh, it's just getting out of the driving.
Come on, up these stairs. We can't lose that nose cone.
Oh, hello. That's not why I wanted to throw that, but... Do the thing. Oh yeah, look at him go. So I get my ammo back. There isn't any in the mud.
Way through over here. There it is. Let's keep up. Escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress.
Head out to your skiff. We'll find your rocket soon enough.
Right. We're on our way. Jack, we need some light.
I need some ammo, that's what I need. That's not ammo, but I'll take them. Yoink, this is Major Garen Paddock. General Edgar Treschke has died. This is a man who brought victory and glory to his Republic. I've been told his only wish as he lay dying was to never bend to the cog. And so here we are, led by Yuri. Coward, a weakling, an intellectual man, an ineffectual, man. He would have you believe that our only way forward is to submit to the jackals we've been fighting our entire lives. He would have you follow the links, the likes of Major Tolly, the failure of Anvil Gate, a man deceived by the cog once before and who has now been deceived again. Victory is now closer than ever, but what they would not have you know this. They tell you that because it's hopeless. Why? Because they're afraid. Okay. And then he ended up joining the cog. Oh, fuck. Yay!
Over there! Incoming!
Oh, fuck off.
Oi! What the hell is that? It's a carrier! And it's not alone! Back off! Back up!
Run out! Don't let it box us in!
Just keep firing!
Now all the explosives make sense.
Hey, friendly fire.
Throwing
every carrier burst apart like that.
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there.
More ammo. Yeah. Give me. Yeah. Go. I'm gonna vote no.
Who knew putting a rocket together would be so difficult?
A scientist, rocket scientist, and anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What do you think? You just push a button marked launch?
Oh, I see. Pick on the handsome, cut him down to size.
So, back across. And for the record, I'm the handsome one, okay?
Paddock, right. We're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes, it's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea. There's a rail bridge blocking the way, but don't worry. My people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert, find train tracks. Then you'll know you're on the right path.
Copy that.
Making me walk all slow. That's someone I'm supposed to see.
Hey, Paddock. Still there? I got a question for you.
Oh, I'm on lunch break. Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stops you from lunch?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice and saved a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, exactly how many Groznian proverbs justify war?
Most of them.
All right, let's head out.
Children, one more thing. The bridge controls weren't networked, so the base commander's virus didn't affect them. But the bridge itself hasn't been lifted in decades.
What do you say? You worried about your people not being able to raise it?
No, they'll handle it. But that bridge, it's old and rusty. And... just when you're beneath it, don't linger.
Copy that. All right, you heard him. Let's head for the bridge.
So, this path. How does Jared even know him?
Apparently, Paddock served in the COG for a while.
That guy was COG. When?
Unclear. They didn't seem that eager to talk about him either.
Judgment.
Come on, let's get past the bridge and over to that turntable.
Is there anything else to explore? Why is having me? Wait, what? Train bridge. Yeah, we know that. Why is it telling me to go this way? I'm going the wrong way. See no more.
Paddock's nomads can raise it. There it goes. Well, they haven't dropped it yet. That's good, right?
Quick.
And we're through. Onto the turntable.
What's this up here? Good.
Hey, that one's still fresh. There's someone in there. Oi, we got a live one.
Krishna, Krishna, I'm a alien. Hazir Odishi, the body Ninun.
Sir, slow down. What the hell's he saying?
The body Ninun. The body Ninun.
Oh, shit. There must be more pods inside. Oh, I don't think they want him going in there.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Right side, right side!
My god. No, I will not. And dead.
Sure, yeah. You're welcome. Go see your friends.
Before we head out, let's give this area one last sweep.
What do we get for our efforts? Bored. That's mine as well.
Got it. We're leaving the artillery battery, where we pulled some of your people out of pods. Don't worry, they're okay.
One of my scavengers group. Two others are still missing.
If we spot them, we'll do what we can to help.
That would be great.
Yeah, it'd be nice if you could mark it on the map, though. You know what I mean? Now I've got to go find him myself. Is this one of them?
Guys, Jeffrey, can we check it out?
Skirt.
Hey, Kate, stop it right now, a good idea?
Maybe not, but this wreck might have supplies.
You just told me to stop. What the f- Shut up. Oh, this doesn't scream boss fight, does it?
Come on, down here.
Okay.
Ooh.
Got a flock. All right, let's bring it down. Come on.
Reckon our new friend is at a rough go of it.
Paddock, sorry, but your scavenger crew with the shipwreck is down to one guy.
Unfortunate, but not surprising. I will get him reinforced immediately. And thank you for aiding him.
Not a problem. Delta out. All right, let's search this heap before we go.
Good idea. No cargo ship like this.
Yuck.
another LC circuit here.
Nice. Well, that's it. Nothing else here for us.
Then let's head out.
Somehow, it's not even the weirdest thing I've seen today.
Well, when you deploy with us, it's definitely a thing.
Right, two down, one to go. Done that, we've done this.
No wind flare now? Seriously?
On the bright side, we get to see half those sand formations of me. Not really a bright side, though.
How? Okay. Whee. Oh, where's the other location I meant to go
right
to, though?
We're through the storm. And Kate, nice driving. Or dipping, or whatever you call it. Guys, we're getting close. Those are launch towers. Now check it out! There's the rocket! Is that mounted on some kind of train?
Then that's how we'll get it back to the hangar.
But I still need to find another board. Shit. Do the thing. Yes. How fun is that? Oh, that fun.
Thank you.
Oh, good. Oh. Oh my God, I'm back. Oh no, my stuff. Oh shit. Okay.
Come on, let's get that train turned around. Need another pair of hands here. Looks like we've been following to me. Now to access the controls. Jack, get that train pointed toward the hangar.
Lieutenant Melich. Nobody expected the Major to have such a fight. Nobody expected any of this. And I didn't expect to face that sentence. Okay. I want to catch up to it.
Alright, everyone, hold on! Here we go!
Why does everything keep leaving without us?
Paddock, Baird! The rocket's on a train headed for the hangar!
Wait, what? It won't make it! The bridge has to be lowered first!
Can't your people do it?
They're not there anymore! Why did you send the train back without lowering the bridge?
Because we didn't! Oh, forget it, we'll lower it ourselves! Ah, shit!
Oh, fuck off.
Hey, we gotta get back to the bridge controls! Hurry!
What do you think I'm doing?
There's a storm that just appears out of nowhere. Awesome. Are you finished?
If we don't get to the bridge control.
Yeah, I know. I'm aware. Sick. I don't really know where I'm going after this. Pointing to this.
This is bridge control house. Bring us in close.
All right, go, go!
Ah, oh, so we missed the circuit board then, didn't we?
Coming! We gotta get that bridge down! Now!
Oh.
No! The bridge controls are wrecked!
Then we bring it down the old-fashioned way. Grab that sailboat.
Okay, what the hell am I shooting at?
That big clamp. That'll bring it down.
Got it. It's coming down.
Holy shit. That's a...
Pounce on that, bitch. Yeah. Get away from me with that. Yeah.
But my scouts have just informed me that your rocket train safely entered the hangar.
Let's hear it, Paddock.
That's the end of my good news. You have another task. Go secure the hammer's targeting beacon.
Targeting beacon? But for the Hammer of Dawn?
Our system was based on targeting beacons.
Right, well, I'm going to end this one there because it's been that time. And yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, leave a like down below, subscribe, all that good stuff. It's been your boy, and I'll see you in the next one.